This is my first setup with the what is called the Dutch bucket. Today I just set it up and it seems to be flowing nicely. I decided to just have the buckets drip right into my sump tank. Right here. And I have some fish in the sump tank also, so I'm also getting a little bonus from this because I'm getting a little bit of aeration from the water falling into the sump tank. I think that's going to work out very well.